the endurance time in Mandela today. We have qualified P4, I think, on the grid, so there's 33 cars and it's going to be chaos. The track is slightly wet, so we'll see what happens. We'll give it a go. Keith Dawson will be starting our car, and talk to you on the grid. On the grid, yes, the endurance race, there's grid filling up nicely. There's 33 of us starting to barrel into this first corner. It's going to be interesting. Murray Motorsport are on pole, followed by Luca Hara Motorsport. Liam Denning will be starting third, and us will be fourth. So, Ireland's top three car drivers, 6 hours of Fiesta racing. We'll see what happens. We'll be right back. Disaster. Wheel hub decided it wanted to become a fireball. Melted itself. My last lap and we sent, so we lost 20 minutes changing it. Now down to P20. So we're gonna fight back now for the last 2 hours. See what we can do now, have some fun. Bad luck for us. We got from second back to 21st and we got back to 10th now. There is some stewards inquiries over the cars that went over time, six or seven of them, so our final results aren't published yet, but we are finished 10th on the road anyway, so I'll put a link at the end of the description to the full results to see where we finished up in the end. Great day to crack, great pace. Just that one wheel bearing failure. We lost the race, but we'll be back next year, give it another go and see what happens.